This is CNN.
The day after a massive and unprecedented terrorist attack on America, a nation mourns.
A major recovery effort is